was looking for something in Soho where you can make it like music and sell drinks all day and all this. So I was lucky enough to find this bar. It used to be belongs to Bob Marley's family. And the police and the council, they were not happy about the way they run it. So they just took the license and I bought it from them. And I make it like French restaurant, call it Le Mirage. Then I used to play the drums and I've got some people with me to play music, like rock music. I found that it's very, you know, the kids who come to, who love rock, they're not very nice. They like football hooligans. So I decided to make it jazz club. Then about 12 years ago, I met the Libertines. They want started here. I give them, they start to play here every Thursday for 3 years. And me and Bid Doherty, who became very good friends, is like my son. And then I was lucky enough to find Amy one night in front of me. One Monday night, the place was completely empty. I found a little girl coming and she said to me, can I get in? I said, it's £3 admission, we have a band. And she said, I don't have money. I said, I'll tell you what, yeah, just come. She came and she sat here and to listen to the band. After 5 minutes, she asked me if she can sing. Joined the band, the jam was the band. I asked her if she know how to sing. She said, I sing it for a living. And then I asked the band if they don't mind. They said, okay. And she, when she joined the band, and she started singing The Girl from Ipanema, I was really amazed. She was unbelievable. She was better than the girl, the professional singer, who I'm supposed to pay her in the end of the night. And since then we became very, very good friends. She was 16 at this time, but she told me she's 18. We became really good friends, but I noticed that the girl is highly talented. She was unbelievable. And I know from the first moment that she's really, really have very good future. After that, Pete started to go out with Kate Moss. And one night he brought Kate Moss here. And he said to her, Sam is my friend. Let him, he's a very good artist, let him to paint your portrait. She said, yeah, show me what you can do. And how's business? I said, you know, business so bad. She said, Sam, do my portrait, do something good, and I promise I'll promote you myself. After that, Amy heard that I painted Kate Moss, and I said to her, Amy, if you want me to paint you, with pleasure, give me a chance. She said, oh, I'm not beautiful like Kate Moss. I said, listen, Kate Moss, she's beautiful, but you can write music. You can play guitar, you play the drums, you play the keyboard, you sing, and you write your own music. You know, Kate Moss, she cannot do this. So give me a chance and make you more beautiful than Kate Moss. And I did. The most beautiful song I like is Back to Black. It's very, she wrote it from her heart. She was sad, she was let down by Blake. And it's very, very romantic, very, and even the music is so beautiful and the lyric is so beautiful. And it's amazing. You can hear Back to Black day and night. You don't get it. I'm sure I'll see you before. And she wrote it here as well. She was so funny. She's lovable. She liked to eat meatballs. And, she eat meatballs. She never even sit down and eat her dinner. The meatball, she eat it, and her mouth will be full of tomato sauce. And she go to the door, kiss all her fans, and say hello to the paparazzi. See how friendly he is. And if any food fell from the tray in the floor, she insists that she must clean the floor herself. You know, we tell her, Amy, you don't have to do that. Even empty glasses, she liked to collect the tray, empty glasses, and she liked to go to the bar to clean the glasses. Amy, we have so many stars. They can do this for you. You are our special guest star, you know. Sit down and we do this. But in her mind, she liked to be just one of us.